Once the device is in the pairing mode, turn on the Bluetooth device which has to be paired with the speaker. In that device, search for Mavi Octave. Select your speaker. Once the device is connected, you'll get a beep tone, indicating that the device is connected.